like a free bouncing. Continue doing that and trying to play a staccato. Try to make the resonators work.
Okay.
And after I do that for about probably, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes, I jump to the mouthpiece and then I start doing glissandos. Sometimes I can make a note because my chops are too stiff from the day before, and I just, in that case, I just start playing softer. Mm-hmm. You know? Until I feel, you know, the lip is vibrating by itself. After that, I just start with the trumpet.